tears, 12 pirates' words of apricot. Crawl out of your veneer, anoint your eyes with Midas oil, make it still appear. Aladdin's lamp is glowing bright, transmuting panacea to fill your souls with sugared holes. Oh, can't you hear, sang the sea goat. The nonsense makes me numb, it's near, it's clear, sang the sea goat. We live to overcome. The madman's voice and his nowhere choice, the pain that drains like an endless day. Seagoat reads the flight of birds and writes upon the sand gold waterfalls of autumn wheat slip through a pointing hand whose fingers stiff with sentences still beckon to the band to play the best foot forward march and deafen all the words, it's so absurd. Take your stand, sang the sea goat. The night goes on, unwrap your plans, sang the sea goat. Tell everyone you've gone to touch the earth and to see the birth, the smile, the style down an unspun mile of life. Shaking in the domes, it's the song of the sea goat as endlessly he roams between the sunset's crimson veil on the smooth grey streets where the drunkard spins his tail. His glass along the smoke-filled road where shuttered snakes or brakeless trains run aching with their load. Spring light and tide will die, lads, kiss the L-shaped goat which soon will smear their uniforms with blood, whitewash and wood. Damn iron-minded goat, brave, blinded officers and gentlemen. But sang the sea goat, he's always on both.